But this fight he feels was God's plan. Those were his exact words, God's
black
plan.
Venom. And, you know, it's funny because
there was a lot of wind up in that low kick from Jibrin. I'm guessing, oh, beautiful.
Whoa.
Now, this is a fight. This is a firefight. And you know both men can...
Both are strikers, mate. Yeah, definitely. Whoa, nice knee. Another one.
Those wrists like
Olympio punching to the head of Jibril, trying to destabilize him.
Preventing
from doing any damage.
This takedown, he cannot let this takedown go through. He can't. That's the most annoying thing. The video, all that
that's
but again, even despite the Joker being on the grill, definitely the combos were flying there.
To create enough chaos for the takedown attempt. And he's trying to turn the corner.
Whoa, that's the first one. Second one, third. It's raining hard.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Unresponsive.
MMA.
It could be lights out.
The ref pleading for activity. Whoa. He's still defending himself. He has both hands clasped, so if all should go according to his plan, we should see him drag to the floor.
Whoa.
5 seconds left. It's over. It's over, people.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Yes, it's over.
That's all she wrote.
And the winner by unanimous decision, Jibrin Baba the Black Zen!